The select similar command doesn't have a keyboard shortcut, but I use it all the time to improve my workflow. So what you can do is go to the Express tools and use the command aliases to assign a keyboard shortcut to this long command. So once you are here, you can simply click Add, and then here in the AutoCAD commands, type select similar, and then the alias, you can use something like SS, because there is already the S keyboard shortcut for the stretch command. So, but the SS will work. So once you click OK, you type SS, and it will automatically use the select similar command, like so. Now you can